sailed up high. This one is picked up at center. Walked back by Stastny. Drifts backhander. Hit the post with the shot. Rebound. They score. It is Tarasenko cashing into the empty net to make it 4-2 St. Louis.
Sure, Paul Stastny is telling Vladimir Tarasenko, I tried to pass it off the post so you had an easy goal, but the shot blocked by Alex Pietrangelo. Wanted Panarin to shoot the puck a little bit earlier. He did there. The loft out. Stastny off the far post. There's Tarasenko. A gaping net with his second of the night. But Pietrangelo with a huge shot block on that chance for Artemi Panarin.
Sometimes that captaincy gets a little bit heavy. I think Alex Pietrangelo is a guy that's going to thrive as a captain of the St. Louis Blues. I really do.